So though Governor Walz recently signed legislation to legalize marijuana in Minnesota, it's not actually legal yet. A lot of the law takes effect July 1st, but the big part of the law, that is removing criminal penalties for possession, home growing, etc., that's August 1st. So the date to focus on for legal marijuana in Minnesota is August 1st. Minnesotans 21 and older can have up to 2 pounds of marijuana in their home at any time. In public, you can have 2 ounces of pot on you at any time.